So guys, today's video is about the most trending coffee on internet these days, which is the Dalgona coffee. So watch the video, learn and enjoy, and yeah, click pictures. So guys, the ingredients are half a glass of milk, 2 tablespoons of sugar, 2 tablespoons of coffee powder, 2 tablespoons of water and a bowl to whisk. So guys, to start with, we're going to add 2 tablespoons of coffee powder, 2 tablespoons of sugar and 2 tablespoons of water into a bowl, and now we're going to start whisking it. You can whisk this with a spoon or a whisk, whichever one is available in your house. We have to whisk it for approximately 10 minutes to and fro, on and on. So this is how it's going to appear at around 4 minutes. You have to continue and whisk and whisk and whisk. So this is how it's going to appear at around 9 minutes, light and airy. So you can just drop it with a spoon to check if it's dropping. If it's still dropping, you can just stir it for another 1 minute. Once you see the color changing to light brown, you can just drop in and check. So now we're ready to go and make our coffee. So guys, for the final touch, we're just going to add the coffee froth on top of the warm milk, and we're going to garnish it with some coffee powder. We're now going to garnish this with some coffee powder. If you wish to have a cold coffee version of this drink, you can serve the froth with the milk along with some ice cubes and enjoy it like a cold coffee. So just put in a straw or a spoon, mix it well with the milk and enjoy the drink. Try out this recipe, click lots and lots of pictures, post it on the social media, and yeah, do not forget to like, subscribe and share.